1990s, Evinrude, 25 horsepower, long shaft, electric start, equipped with tiller handle. You can steer it with a handle, one hand, left hand on the handle, right hand on the control box. That's in a case when you don't have a steering console or don't want to mess with a steering console. I'm gonna test it on 1650 aluminum flat bottom boat with modified V-nose. I'm gonna be steering with a steering wheel because it's almost impossible tape otherwise. Alright. Water comes out. Idle nice and low. Let's take it for a spin. I have all weight back here, so it may purpose a little bit. We will see. Here is my trusty GPS. And let's go. I'm gonna open it up completely right now. Down to comfortable speed. That's about